before they get ready to go. I did not require my boys to have matching hair color, but they also play football. So there was a little hair dyeing that went on. They aren't required to have black hair or blonde hair to be in Cardinal Singers. It's never been one of my rules. But if you wonder why some kids who are usually toe-headed are not, it's in support of their game tomorrow. So we like it all. I was just thankful it wasn't purple.